Fox Extreme Weather Alert. Millions and millions of us in the Northeast bracing for what could be the biggest snowstorm of the season. Winter storm warnings in effect now from southern New England down through Delaware along the I-95 corridor. Forecasters say some of us could see blizzard conditions for a while. Right now, it sure feels like spring in the Northeast. 51 in Boston, low 60s in New York, 66 in Philly, 67 in Baltimore, 69 in D.C. Forecasters say lows tomorrow could be 40 degrees colder. They report the storm could dump up to a foot of snow in some places, and the worst of it could come right in time for the morning commute. Here's the good timing. Chief Meteorologist Rick Reichmuth is here. Not a historic storm, but bigger than anything we've seen.
Yeah, because this really hasn't had a whole lot of snow just yet.
Yeah.
But we're about to get it, kind of the first one, and because it's going to fall in kind of such a short time frame, that's going to be the big problem. Take a look at the temps, though, as you were saying, Shep. 60 degrees in New York. The good part about this is you have a day to get ready for what's about to come. Go out and get your milk, all those things that people like to do. But take a look at these temperature swings. We're 23 degrees above where we were yesterday in New York, 27 degrees lower than you were yesterday in Cleveland. So we're in this kind of a seesaw pattern here, and it's all about to change.
How much snow are we talking about?
So we're going to see a lot of people that probably get in the 6 to 10 inches, and there will be a few spots that get over a foot. We had one storm that went through last night, brought a lot of ice up across parts of New England. So most of that will likely have melted, but they don't have as easy of a day today because they're kind of cleaning up overnight. This is the storm right now bringing some snow across parts of Illinois and in towards Indiana, and this moves through. It really gets going by tomorrow morning's commute and then throughout the afternoon. Most of it, well, for almost everybody, it's going to be about a 4 to 6 hour snowstorm. The reason why this is important, if you get 6 to 10 inches of snow in a short amount of time, the plows can't keep up with it. You can't keep your sidewalk shoveled and such. So I think a lot of kids tomorrow are going to be out of school. A lot of people having a harder time get to work. So just be prepared for that. And you mentioned blizzard. You see that red there now right by Boston?
Yep.
Blizzard warnings, Cape Cod, the islands up towards Boston. Everybody else in this winter storm warning. And a solid swath here of a lot of people getting it up towards about a foot of snow.
I was just looking at your weather tab on our website. And it looks like for the big cities in the Northeast corridor, especially New York, the worst of it starts about 4 or 5 in the morning, right through the heart of the commute.
The morning commute. Tomorrow morning is going to be a rough one. If you can come in, actually not even late, if you can stay home, work from home, it's good. Kids are probably going to be home. And it's done probably around 1 or 2 o'clock, but it stays cold at least through Friday. So we have, or it's good, Friday's going to be a rough one on the roads as well. Then we warm up this weekend, and by Monday, most of it will be gone.
The Fox and Friends shift, which comes in the middle of the night, should get here just fine. Our shift that comes in 8, 9 o'clock in the morning, that should be fun, guys.
Yeah. Everybody in this room come in early.
I just learned we all got our whole team got hotel rooms so that you don't have an excuse tomorrow.
Smart. There you go.
Ooh, party at the I won't even say where we stay. Party at the hotel. That would be weird. Thank you, Rick.
You bet.